Welcome back to my channel, and this is the start of my vlog for my bridal shower that I am having with all of my bridesmaids and my babia. I might try and vlog my hen as well with my babia, so that might be fun. I'm gonna see if I can, and if I do, it will follow on in another entire video. But I went to York Outlet today. And I went to the beauty outlet and I bought these C&D shellac nail polishes. Now it was 3 for £20. So I got like a really dark like brownie shade, and then I got like a really cute like nudie pink, and then like a really deep purple. So I thought autumn's coming, so these colours will be really nice. And then I got a free top coat. Now, I am so happy with myself. Maybe my bank account is not, but I'm really happy with myself. So I have, I believe it's 12 or 13 bridesmaids, and they're my nieces. I've got 3 maid of honours, Trisha Babbi, Nina, and Angela Didi. They're my 3 maid of honours. Okay, I couldn't choose one. I'm extra. I've got 3. I've got, for my bridesmaids, I've got Nana, Barney, Avani, Jaina, Mira, Dia, Maya, Savi, Anya. Is that everyone? Is that everyone? Maya, Nana, Bonnie, Avani, Jaina, Mira, Anya, Savi. Oh yeah, sorry, I included my maid of honours within that, so I've got 12 altogether. Yeah, I was like, oh my god, I've miscounted people, but I haven't. Oh, and Bria. Oh my god, how could I forget Bria? I can't forget Bria. I'm so silly. Can't forget my little Bria. So there's still a fair few bits and bobs that I need to buy. But first of all, for the little girls, so Mira, Avani, Savi and Bria, I think I've got one more. Yes, I do. I've got these little Haribo packets that I got from the outlet. I'm so excited. So I got these to put in their little bags. These are my little bridesmaid proposal boxes. So I'm going to get these cute, like, little kiddie looking bags. And I'm going to put some colouring stuff in there. Avani, I have to be a little bit careful because she's, my little baby's in that transition of not a little kid anymore, but also not that adult. So I have to kind of balance it out. But I thought I'll get her a couple of, like, so for the younger girls, I'm going to get like a little bag, because the theme is doing a bag, you'll understand what I mean. And I'm going to put like some colouring bits in there, maybe some slime, obviously the sweets, and then maybe in Avani's I'm also going to put a perfume or something in there. Because she's at that age where she's like slowly growing up, but she's also not part of like the older kids as well at the moment. So yeah, whereas... and then the younger ones, I'm going to probably put like a little teddy bear in there. For Avani, she's obsessed with animals. So I might do like a little, if I can find something, like a little vet, like animal book or something. Might do that. Something to expand her knowledge. And who knows, she might want to go down the field of becoming a vet. Would you say a vet? A vet doctor? I don't know what you call them. But yeah, then I've also got these little cute bath bombs to put in their bags. They're so cute. So there's a purple, pink, orange and green. So I'm assuming they're like different flavours or like scents. So it's rhubarb and ginger, rose and pomegranate. Then there's refreshing citrus and elderflower and cucumber. There you go, so the little kiddies get that as well. And then I did a lot of damage at Ted Baker. A lot of damage at Ted Baker. If you see me looking this side, it's because of viewfinders there. So instead of doing gift boxes, I am doing Ted Baker handbags. And in these, there will be some gifts. So I got my three Maid of Honours. These minty green ones. They're really, really nice. They have a beautiful bow detail on it. And then the Ted Baker logo, the traditional logo that they always have. And then in there so far, I've got these Becca highlighters. Now, I am so annoyed that I didn't buy myself one, but I was like, Sonica, you've got enough makeup. So no. So I got these ones, and these are in the shade Rose Gold, and it's beautiful. Let me see if I can open one up and show you. Becca, Ted Baker, please sponsor me. Okay, looks like that. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at the shade on that. Don't know if it's even focusing, but look at that. Like, oh, gorgeous. I'm really, 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 really happy that I bought these. For the older girls, I haven't bought anything yet to put in their bags, but I'm going to shop around, see what I can find. I was thinking some micellar water, a face mask. I will try and see if I can do, because before I was going to do personalised hoodies, but they were working out really expensive for me, and everything's on a budget. And I'll be honest, everyone's going to say this is not on a budget, but trust me when I say the boxes that I saw to put everything in, the boxes were going to get thrown away, and then boxes were like £12 a box, whereas these, my little girlies can use them. So these are going to go into the Maid of Honour bags as well, and these are the three Maid of Honour bags that I've got. They don't know, I had to sneak these away from my bubby, so let me pop these ones over there. And then, hence what I was saying about the younger ones, I've seen like these same kind of material bags, but I think you can get them from somewhere else. I don't know what that place is called. I saw it in Broadway. I'm not sure what that place is called, but it is in Broadway. And then for the other girlies, again, it's Ted Baker bags again. My brother's going to get so angry that I bought these. He was like, dude, you don't need to go this wild with everything. But I want to. I'm obsessed with this bag. And I want one. There was a lady at York Outlet, and she was eyeing these up, and I quickly picked them up before she did. And I'm not like that. Quickly picked it up, and all she said to her daughter was, she's just taken all of them. And I said, if you want more, they do have a couple in the back. But I think I ended up buying Dia, Maya, Barney, Anya, and Jane. I ended up buying 5 bags of these. And I'm going to like cover up the price on it. But these are the other Ted Baker bags. They're so good. I don't know if you guys can see, like, it says Ted Baker there. But I thought for the older girls, this is beautiful. I'm going to get maybe like a perfume and pop this in there. And it kind of matches with my floral theme that I'm doing for my bridal shower. So traditionally you'd have the box, but mine, you have the Ted Baker bags. These I will take. They're not going to be sat there overnight while I go set up at my Bambi's house, because their house is a lot bigger than ours and I don't think I'm going to fit everyone in. So these will get taken with me the morning of the bridal shower, but I have to quickly like tell everybody, you go that way, I'm going to quickly run downstairs and go set everybody's up, and then I might try and do like little personalized little name tags on each one, so they all get a really cute Ted Baker baggie. I'm so excited. I hope you guys like this idea. I know people are gonna say that this is like really extravagant, and I know one of my friends Sally is gonna get very angry that I've spent this much money, because I'm always saying I don't have money. But the good thing is I was very careful about my money and I worked it out strategically and whatnot, and I'm really, really happy with this. And my mum and my dad was like, Sonica, you feeling all right? That's really expensive, stop. However, that wasn't the case. I did good. You did good, kid. You did good. So yeah, I'm really happy with these. So now it's just deciding what I need to pop in these. Like I was saying, for the older girls, maybe some micellar water or something. I don't want to do makeup because my girls don't wear like heavy makeup or anything. And I know Angela Lee always likes like the kind of makeup that I use, and these are colours that I would definitely use on myself. So yes. So yeah, that was everything that I bought. And yes, everyone's going to say you just went really OTT with everything that you're doing. But I'll be honest, this is the most amount of money that I've spent on like my gifts and stuff. The rest of like the decor and setting everything up, I'm doing that myself. You know me, I like being like a little DIY gal. But yeah, and then you guys will see now, I think, the next bits and bobs that I buy to pop inside this. And any like decor pieces that I get to put up and whatnot, I will show you guys the material and stuff that we bought for the backdrop and the flowers and stuff. That's all under my bed at the moment. So what we're gonna do is, you'll see me and my mum, just, or me and my dad probably, I think, because dad's a lot taller, just try and measure out the curtains and how long we need to make the curtains and stuff, and then I'm going to do like a quick setup and see how I want to do it. But then after that, then you'll probably see like the bits and bobs that I buy and other decor pieces. I don't really know if I'm going to scatter balloons around and whatnot. You'll also see me go pick up my cake and things, and there will be like a little montage that I will probably do like off my phone, the time lapse of me decorating everything up. And yeah, that's on the 9th of September. No, that's not on the 9th of September. I'll be decorating and stuff on the 9th of September, so you'll see that. But the actual date is on the 10th of September. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. I hope you guys really like this idea. I am obsessed with this kind of idea. It's just something that came to me. I thought, I'm going to chuck away a bag anyways, you know, trying to save the trees and stuff. Whereas this way, we're looking after the planet and they can use this as well. And it's just, I'm just gonna like really like make myself really big headed. I think I did really good and I'm very, very proud of myself. And now it's just a matter of getting bits and bobs ready just to pop inside the bags and things. And yeah. I hope you guys like the rest of the vlog. I didn't know I was going to buy stuff today, otherwise I would have taken you guys along, which I'm really bad at doing at the moment, which is vlogging and stuff and whatnot. But yeah, so I need to find a place to put this. I've got no space on my floor. Might have to put it in the storeroom if I can make some space. Hopefully the bath bombs and stuff will all stay fine for another month. Oh my god, my bridal shower's in a month. But yeah, I will see you in the next clip, guys, because I'm rambling. Hi everyone, welcome back to Hi everyone. So today is a couple of days later from buying like the Ted Baker bags and stuff. And I've bought a couple more things. I've made like a list as to what I need to get. I will show you my Amazon stuff that comes tomorrow. It's so hot. I've bought 10 bottles that I'm going to get personalised by my friend Aisha. So all of the girls will have their names on it. Each girl gets that, even the little ones. And then I ordered acrylic little keychain things. And on each of the table, it won't be in the actual bag. I'm still deciding yet. I'm going to write everyone's names on it. I've ordered my Maid of Honor cards off Amazon. They were £3 a card, guys. Like, I find that expensive. Because realistically, these days, not everybody keeps them. They're going to throw them away. I ordered from Vistaprint. I designed the ones for Vistaprint. I have ordered them. They're going to come at the end of the month. So when they come, I will show you them. I just went to B&M and bought these. So they're a bit wonky, right? So it should be bang on in the middle like that. But this is in the wrong place. But it's fine. We're going to make do. Because what I'm going to do is I will put the flowers possibly going along this side. And whatnot. I also bought these from B&M. They were £6 each, and I'm gonna cut them off and then I'm gonna hot glue them around this, but I'm gonna spray paint this gold because silver is not the one. I couldn't find them bags that I was looking for, so I might have to have a look elsewhere. I got all of the face masks for all the girls. Three Maid of Honors get different ones and the rest of the girls get the same. So that's Barney, Nana, Via, Maya, Anya, and Jaina. Thing is, you know who's proving to be difficult to buy for? Is my Avani. Because, like I said, she's at that stage where she's no longer in the kids, but she's also not fully in the elder ones. And she's not 10 yet, I don't think. I think she's going to be 10 this year or next year. But I don't want to give her a face mask and ruin her skin. Because she's still very young. So I'm a bit confused. I got three colouring boxes. I don't know if their mums are going to be happy with me giving more colouring stuff, but I don't care. And then I got them all the same because I know if you buy one something, the other one wants the same thing. So I've bought colouring books. These are jumbo colouring books. So they will have fun. Might also keep them occupied on the hen for, on the bridal shower for a bit. And they're all the same. The only thing I'm struggling is the bags. So now I'm going to have a look at bags for four of them. So they get bath bombs. Avani also gets bath bombs. The three younger ones below Avani, will get colouring books and pens. And then they've got the bath bombs, they've got the Haribos. Avani's also got the Haribos, she's also got the bath bombs. I'm going to buy her a perfume, I've already put that on my list. I'm just looking for a really nice perfume for her. I was going to do teddy bears, but I thought, you know what, all of them are probably going to have enough teddy bears and they all get a keychain each. And they all get a bottle each. And they also get a scrunchie.
Avani is missing something significant in hers. So all of the girls are going to get perfume minus the three youngest. I just need to decide on where I can get a good perfume from. I do like the Next perfumes. They are nice. I might try and have a look at something like, because I know Avani loves animals, so I might get her like an animal book that she can have a look at, and maybe it might trigger her to maybe go down that path later on in life, and become, I want to say a veterinarian, but I feel like they're the army people, basically become a vet, I'm going to say. So I might have a look at that for her, or like something along with animals. She loves animals. If I could buy her a dog, I would buy her a dog. But I can't buy her a dog. But yeah, that's what I went and bought. And I haven't bought a lot, but I spent a lot. Yeah. You know what pulled it? Is these bloody flowers. These bloody flowers pulled it. I'm actually going to check. Hey. I hate doing this kind of shit. Them silver hoops were five. No, well, they were five, but they're down for £2.50. Yeah, the flowers cost me £18, so no wonder. Lord help me. That's fine. That's fine. And if I like them and how they turn out, then I can. Now I just need to find a bag for these girlies. So the youngest girls, they're all done. And yes. Oh, and I think I'm going to go and get my cellular water for all the girls. Avani doesn't wear makeup. So my little Avans. It's hard to shop for. And you know what? Right, bless her. She doesn't even ask for a lot. She's like a little tomboy, her, and I love her because she reminds me a lot of me when I was a kid. And just being very boyish and like loud and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's fine. Now I need to buy spray paint. Just spray paint these. I don't know whether, I think I'm going to put the flowers on this side and then, or I'll put them, a big one here going up. You get me? Something like that. So if I cut a little, I don't know what I'm doing. All right. Don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going to ask mi madre's expertise and get her to have to help me out. And I don't even know why I'm speaking Scottish. Bloody hell. I've got a meeting that I've got to go to. My computer wants to restart. And I've got a meeting in less than half an hour. Yeah. Oh, while you're here, I'll show you the other thing that I got. So from Primark last week, I got these to put on the table as well. Again, these are all things that can come in use later on in my new house. Then I've got two of them, and then one of these. So I thought I could put, mix it up a little, and then I've got these little tea lights. I haven't actually tried them, and I don't even know if they come with freaking batteries. Oh yeah. Broke it. Yeah, so I've got them. I did want to put real ones in, but I've got to remember we've got kids there, so we don't want to be calling the fire brigade. And plus, where we're doing it, in above the pool, so they've got like a this marble cover that goes over the pool, it'll get really hot, hence why I'm not gonna put real candles on, because everyone's gonna be baking. And then I'm thinking these just to go along the middle. That is so bad that they don't give you batteries with it, man. I know batteries cost a bomb, but like, everything costs a bomb these days. And then put these along the middle, just for like, you know, the woo. But yeah, that's everything that I've bought so far. We've bought some big pillows that my dad's gonna make pinky covers for, so the vibe is like teapot vibe, pink. And I'm not a pinky person, but I thought there's got to be one day where I've got to look like a girl and be girly. So that is this day. I made all the invitations, which I will show on my Instagram, or I'll try and insert a clip somewhere. Of like, I'll insert the clip here. So this is the bridal shower invite that I did, but I personalized it and put everyone's names on it, and then I just, for like social media purposes, I didn't put their names on there. But yes, I'm gonna end the vlog here because it's getting a bit long.
I've made my table decor. These ones, I got these round thingies from B&M for £2.50, and then I got the flowers, which were £9 each, but they came in like a bouquet. I still think that's like a little bit expensive, but it's all right. They look really, really pretty. I do like it. I think I did good. They do look really nice though. I've got these. And then I've got the three centerpieces from Primark. And now I'm going to be making the personalized key rings.
I'm continuing this vlog, however I think this vlog is going to end up having to be in two parts because I've already edited the first like few clips that I've done and I'm already on like 34 minutes, so I kind of just want to make this like a 40 minute video and that's it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you the rest of the stuff, and then things like making the pillowcases and making the backdrop and stuff, that will be in part two, followed on to the actual bridal shower, and my hen might be like a separate video, so I will see how I'm gonna do that. But yeah, I'm gonna quickly show you all the other bits and bobs that I've bought for everyone, and then we'll go from there. So I have a lot of stuff in front of me. First of all, you guys saw in the clip before, I've made these key rings for all the girls. I don't know if you can actually see them. I've made all of them. So I've made these myself. So I've literally just popped them in like a bag so they don't go crab. The other thing is I bought these bottles off Amazon. They are plastic bottles. They're not big, they're like quite small and compact, but I'm going to get my friend to personalise them, so all the girls' names will be on that. So these were off Amazon, so they're all in here. I'm hoping you can't see my address anywhere. So they're all in there. I got Avani this bag, but I didn't really like it because it looks really flimsy. But she's still going to get to keep it, so she gets this. In here are my ridiculously small Maid of Honor cards. And I can't even write on them, but whatever. They're like these silver cards and they just say, will you be my Maid of Honor? So that's going to have to do. I don't have a card, spare card, to show you the bridesmaid ones, but I will insert a clip here. I designed these on Canva and then I got them printed from Vistaprint. So yeah, then I got Avani this animal book. It's just birds and stuff and monkeys and things. It's just to expand her knowledge a little bit on that. And then I got Avani this feeler bag from, where was it from? TK Maxx. So all of her bits and bobs will be in here because she's a little bit of a tomboy kind of girl. Mind you, that we all are. That's just us. We all are very tomboyish girls. But the only backpack that she carries or anything is probably her school one. So I thought this will be nice for her to take anywhere and everywhere. And then I already showed, I think I showed you guys. I'm not sure. I'll have to double check. If I haven't, I'll have it on. I think I showed you guys all the other stuff that I got the little girls. But they've got these Elsa bags. So that's Mira, Bria and Savi. So they've got them. And then they've got bath bombs and stuff to go in there. Then TK Maxx. I bought loads of stuff. So Jaina and... Jaina and Avani get these hair brushes. They're the Tangle Teasers. Avani gets these little cute lip glosses so she can experiment and whatnot and see if she likes her makeup. Like I said, she's at that age where she can experiment and things. Jaina, I'm saying their names, but it's literally just dropping each box. It's like a pick and mix. There's an Illamasqua mascara. There is a Becca lip gloss and it's actually a beautiful colour. So whoever wants that can have that. I'm just going to plump them into the bags. Becca highlighter. And then what is this? This is another lip gloss. A Becca one. Then there is, I got these Stila eyeshadows, so they're all different colours, so I got them. And then for like the older girls, there's a Nip and Fab Pore Blast. It's a cleanser and a scrub, scrub and a mask, sorry. And then I've got these washes for their face, so I will mix and match them in everyone's bags. I just need to get some micellar water and put that in there. They've also got face masks, and then the younger girls have colouring books and they're all the same. So yeah, got to show you guys, I bought flowers for decorations and things from Shein. Was it Shein? Yeah, it was. And if I can get this out, I got these plastic boxes, so I'm gonna put balloons in them. I'm still yet to order them off Amazon and get the balloon pump. Trust me, I've blown up 192 balloons with my mouth. And I was nearly dying by the end of it. So, we're not going to do that. We're going to get a balloon pump. So yeah, I'm gonna put the balloons in that, and then there'll be the dessert table. I've even got like these cute like little stick thingy mask thingies, so I'll get them ready for all the girls. And I'm thinking about getting a Polaroid camera because I think they're really cute, and then I can might take like two pictures each, so one they can keep, one I keep, and do that. So I'm gonna buy some extra film, would you say film, something like that. So yeah, that's everything. But this vlog is gonna end here, and then part two will start, and that'll basically be me getting the pillows ready with my dad, getting the backdrop ready and stuff. I've already bought the backdrop stand, but when I mean backdrop, I mean get the actual curtain bit ready, and then basically setting up everything for the actual day. And that'll happen closer to the time, and pardon me, it's only about 2 weeks away. So yeah, I'm gonna sign off this vlog from here, and I will see you guys in the next one.